what we're sharing in this moment, we are sharing something on a network, and we are networking together. And there, many of us are, you could say, individual generators. We're generating something spiritually speaking, and we're sharing that. And one of the advantages of being in a network is that one doesn't only have to do the generation oneself. One shares a generation with all the other nodes, with all the other people that are part of the network. And one is then part of a grid. And I think it's important because spiritually we're not isolated. We're not all on our own. Everyone who's on this Zoom call is part of a network. And we're sharing a network together that's a generative experience. And so we're here to have a generative experience of being part of a network and to see the value of that network and to all be beneficiaries because we're generating together. And we're looking at really collective spiritual generation and realizing that there is the term called the network effect, where the total network is greater than the sum of the individual parts, which is a term that's often used in computing and used to describe the internet. But there's also we're also part of a spiritual network. And there's value in being connected. There's value in being switched on, and I feel we are switched on. There's value in generating together and recognizing that other people generate together. And so that we actually have a collective generation. And because we have a collective generation, we light up. We'll feel warmth inside. And that's really what it is, that when one is part of the collective generation, one feels warm inside because one is lit up. One carries one's own light, but we're also part of a collective light where the sum of the generation is greater than the individual parts. So we're blessed. We're blessed to know this. We're blessed to know the light that we each bring as part of our individual generation and part of the collective generation that we're all part of. And we can really give thanks for that.